Consumed by power, haunted by greed, confessions of most men. But how?